Blue line pass, Garrison to Max LaPierre. Tries a wrist shot, deflected in. At the side of the goal, Chris Higgins got the tip and the Canucks lead 2-0.
Jason Garrison makes the play. Max LaPierre turns, fires. And it's dipped in.
Street tried to clear it. Kept in by Bieksa. His shot blocked. Rebound score. Chris Higgins.
Errant play and then the rebound. No chance at all for Leland Irving. And Higgins just coming off the bench, had a full set of steam.
Lead pass to Dale Weiss on the left wing. Weiss feeds it back to Higgins in the high slot. Higgins left circle with a shot.
He's cutting to his forehand. Throws it towards the net. It goes off the stick of Stefan Robben, the defenseman, that deflects near side, blocker side against Bachman. And what was a 1-0 lead for Dallas is now 2-1 Canucks.
And Higgins has been on a roll.
Wrist shot, changed direction, didn't get through. Good job by Higgins to free up the puck again. From behind the net, wraparound attempt, scores! Chris Higgins on the backhand. And the Canucks have three on Jimmy Howard, and they're back up by one.
Can't get it out. Shot comes through, now they got it. And you see Chris Higgins immediately jumps on Abdicator, steals the puck, and then the backhand, far post. That's a nice wraparound, doesn't go short side, goes far side.
Drewski's long shot in went off a leg. Higgins to the empty net, dead center.
You get an icing call, but a confident shot, almost dead center.
Down the boards, that's blocked. Here's a lead pass and a breakaway for Higgins. Moving it on Taylor, Chris Higgins scores! Canucks draw first blood as Higgins makes it 1-0.
Bajan keeps it in, but look at Higgins. Right away, off to the races, takes a pass from Yannick Hansen, and then beats Danny Taylor. Blocker side, head up all the way.
And the Wild dig it free, but can't move it out. Alberts, Higgins one time, he scores! Chris Higgins from a terrible angle, but he knew the goaltender was scrambling, and able to get the Canucks on the board.
Backstrom can't find it, the Canucks are able to keep it in, Chris Tanev. To Alberts and Chris Higgins slaps it through and it's off the pad of Nick Backstrom. Power move, Booth doing his job in front, Cassian bringing the puck to the net. Takes a couple of whacks, one by Spurgeon, and the puck ends up in the net.
Centering pass, Higgins in perfect position. He'll try a shot and he scores as well.
No doubt about that one.
Up two, you don't have to gain center.
No.
Yeah.
Is that Chicago?
Yeah.
Chris Higgins would have won the car.
They've had some chances here this period. Here's another one. Higgins scores! Chris Higgins set up by Yannick Hansen. Canucks still down a couple, but they're on the board.
Chris Higgins, and you can see Tennyson, he's in no man's land. Through Tennyson and then through Antti Niemi.
Roy's on the right wing, two teammates with him. Derek Roy centers, Higgins scores!
Now it's a 3-on-1, look at Higgins' goal. Derek Roy looks, and then the perfect pass to Chris Higgins before Hemsky can get there. Looks, assesses the situation, and perfect pass. Just out of the reach of Hemsky, and Chris Higgins puts it away.